The number one movie in the country at the minute is James and Isey, a magical Kiwi documentary about a 100-year-old mother and her son. But the next story is about a daughter caught by surprise when her mother, now 90, popped up in the film.
Maree wrote to filmmaker Florian Habicht telling him how she was brought to tears by a song featured in the movie, the classic Haere Mai, sung by her mum Daphne 66 years ago.
An historic meeting at an iconic studio.
Haere mai! Hi!
Filmmaker Florian Habicht has conspired with Maree to lure her mum Daphne away from her home in the barrier.
Wow!
To Stebbing Studios, where she sang Haere mai back in 1955. The much-loved recording has long entranced Florian. He used it in his debut film, Kaikohe Demolition, and now in his latest release, James and Isey.
If I win $1 million tomorrow, I would spend it all.
You're so beautiful, he can't stop filming you, Mum.
And when Maree saw that film last weekend, she had quite the moment.
And I'm sitting there in the darkness and all of a sudden there's Mum's voice in the theatre. And I just thought, oh my gosh. There you are.
Yeah. It's the climax of the movie.
It is. It is.
And so the lyrics of the song are just perfect. It's Haere mai, Haere mai. We're really here at last. We're really here at last.
Yeah.
Not a cloud in the sky, and then we've got a scene of it raining.
It was a moving and a special moment, Jeremy, because it was, you know, also Mother's Day as well. And it just took me back to being a young child.
A young child who sat quietly in the corner of the studio while her mother sang.
And whenever somebody comes and sees me, they're singing Haere mai, and I said, oh, God.
So you don't like hearing it?
No, I'm sick.
I don't think we're going to have much luck having Daphne sing it to us.
I'm sick of it.
Naturally, that was our cue to make Daphne sit through the song. She gave up singing publicly when she hit her 70s. But according to Maree, she still sings round the house, and it sounds beautiful. Although Daphne sang on countless recordings, there's a reason she never pursued a live career.
I couldn't face people. I'm very shy,
wow.
And so I wouldn't do concerts. But I loved coming to the studio because it's just me and the band. I loved that.
I hope it made you rich, Daphne. Has it made you rich, that song?
She flew in here in a private jet, Jeremy.
In a private jet?
Yeah, from the barrier. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, no.
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 I didn't make it anyway.
Florian, what makes that song particularly special for you? Why do you like using that piece of music?
It makes my heart smile. That's how I describe it. It's just a feeling. And from meeting Daphne today, it all makes sense to me. Yeah, that song has been in my heart for such a long time.
Wow. Oh.
Yeah.
She may not have a private plane, but Daphne Walker has made the rest of us very rich indeed.
Get over here.
Real life.